take a look at the current temperatures. We are right at freezing in Okeechobee right now. We are 36 in Vero Beach. You could pop me up on the wall. 43 in Stuart and 44 in West Palm Beach. And it's basically 44 in Boca Raton as well. Moving to points northward in the state, we are well below freezing actually in Gainesville at 31, 32 in Jacksonville, Orlando coming in the upper 30s. So again, this could have been worse. We got a couple clouds that infiltrated the area last night, so that kind of capped some of these really, really cold readings. With that said, though, we're still vulnerable and we're still seeing a huge difference from yesterday. 11 degree difference in Stuart, a 13 degree difference in West Palm, a 14 degree difference in Boca Raton, and all this cold air just funneling in from Canada, actually. It made it all the way down into the tip of South Florida. So even around Miami this morning, very cold. We do have freeze warnings in effect until 8 a.m. for the area, so that's why you can still see some frost. Our coldest temperature is actually within the next 30 minutes or so. And then we only warm it up into the low 60s today, but it will be absolutely gorgeous out there with light north winds and plenty of sun. Justin, the weekend's going to be chilly as well.